Stop making a fool out of me.
It's a true story. Valerie, I know you're mad at me. I'm sorry, but this is how it had to be. I'd rather be with you, she said, but I can't, cause I gotta get this through my head. Can't sleep in my bed without thinking about us. What you think about us? I mean, I know we broke up, but it's nothing we can't fix. Collateral damage, I'm grateful it happened. Just a little more passion for the raps that I'm rapping. I got everybody asking who, what, where, when. Even my best friends and both of my parents. I love what you're wearing, that look when you're staring. I could go on for days, babe. There's no comparing. You left me, but we know it was my fault. My love had disappeared, so weird it was all gone. Mad at myself, yeah, but you really held on. But then it got rocky and finally you had to block me. I was getting cocky, everybody knows what my name is. I get drunk and run around town like I'm famous. And I met a bunch of girls, but you know you're my favorite. Then you left me depressed, it was over, I was stressed. But what happened next? God couldn't even guess. She hit me with a text like I'm 5 months pregnant. I figured I should tell you, but I wasn't gonna say shit. We don't have to be together, babe, we could just stay friends. Shit.